Hello guys, welcome to my channel How to Marketing. In this video I will show you how to download the antivirus for your web browser for free. So first of all I would like to tell you this is my channel How to Marketing. If you are not subscribed, please subscribe it because in this channel we are uploading all computer related tips and tricks only for free. So subscribe it. So let's go to the how to download the. So click on the apps. First of all you open the Google Chrome and sign in. Click on the web store. This is the home page which comes. So right, search fast. Press enter. That's all. So don't go to the apps. Come to the extension. I have already downloaded. So in your PC, this icon is add to Chrome. So click on that. So let's see how this online protection is secure or not. So take example like let's say if website is having virus or not. How to check that? So this we have searched. So this is the icon is coming. So it's saying Avast online security. This site is said. So another site. Oh yeah. So this site is not said Avast online security. If we click on this, it will open or not. Let's say. So it's opening, but. This site could you harm your computer. Get me out there. If you click on get me out there, you will direct to avast.com. So this is how we can protect our web browser. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and comment.